Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, my YouTube channel, My Pandora Moment. And today I'm gonna film my rings, my first 10 rings, although I'm not sure about the order I bought them, but let's begin. So, if you've seen my previous videos, I showed you the heart ring. Let's get a close up. That's this one. My best friend bought it for me as a present. And I bought her the flower serenity ring. I'm not sure what it's called, but we're gonna look it up later. So you also saw my bubbly ring. They both are in the size 56, as you know. So these are my first two rings. This one I bought myself. And so I found an old catalog where old rings. I couldn't find the year this catalog was, you know, pronounced in. I can't find any year or date or anything, but I found it at the attic. So in the old times, they only had numbers. They didn't have a name. I don't know why. It's just that. It's a number. So this is the ring with the hearts, with the number. And so as you can see, it was 49 euros at the time. Still was for a long time, by the way. And this is the bubbly ring right here. So these are the two rings. One of my first, actually. So let's move on to, I think later on they call this the twisted rope ring because of the twisted thingies all around. It's a size 56 as well. And this ring is very big because I have more room. See? I have more room all around than I do, for example, with this ring. This one is nice around my finger. But this, I have a lot of space left. So this is one of my first 10 rings. And as you can see, this is the one. Still, it's a number here, but it's the idea. So let's move on to the next one. This is my beautiful black rose ring. And one of my first. Also with the twisted rope structure. Also in a size 56. Let's see if we can find it here. Let's see. Oh yeah, here it is. It's Black Onyx. Wow, it has a name. Yeah, Black Onyx. And again, only the serial number. So that's this one. And then I bought, I guess they call this one the eternal blah blah ring, something with eternal CZs or something with eternal. I can't remember. I hope we can find it in one of my catalogs. It's the CZs, the white CZs all around. And if you turn it to the side, you have these lovely engravings. I'm not sure what they're supposed to be. I think they're leaves. Leaves of a tree. At least that's what they remind me of. So if we turn it around, you have the same engravings, also in a size 56. So let's see if we can find them. It's this ring, and it only says cubic zirconias. Well, maybe I can find it in another catalog. But again, no name. I'm sorry, guys. That's the old catalog. So, next of my rings I bought is this one. I loved it so much. And it goes so well with, if you stack rings. I loved stacking rings. Still do, by the way. I love this so much because it looks so beautiful next to the black rose. But that's an idea for our next video, how I stack my rings. So let me know how you feel about it, and maybe I'll do a next video of how I stack my rings. So let me show you this ring in the catalog. Sure, it's in it. It's also retired, so it must be in here. Yep, found it. It's this ring. And again, just a serial number. So that's that. And next on one of my 10 rings is this smooth ring. And again, very nice for stacking rings. And this is how the side looks, just smooth as well. And also in a size 56. Again, I thought this would be a really nice stacking ring with my black rose. So yeah, you had these in two different sizes. This is the bigger one, and you also had one that's a bit smaller, but yeah, I got the thicker one. So let's see in the catalog. I will get my other catalog in a minute, guys, but for now, here you can see this is the bigger one, the thicker one, the smooth ring, again with a just an article number, a serial number. And if you look over here, you can see the smaller one. So you can tell the difference by the prices. So you know, the more euros is the thicker one, and the smaller one costs less. So let's move on. And next, let's see, I think this is the flower garden ring, they called it. At least they did here in Europe. And it's really nice for stacking. Also in a size 56. And it looks so gorgeous with many, many rings. Among my amethyst ring and my black rose ring and other rings. So if you want to stack it, it looks a bit like this. So these flowers come back in this ring. So gorgeous. So yeah. And next up is this beauty. I think it's also a black onyx, and you can spin this little ring, And they call it a halo ring. It's 14 karat gold, this ring. And the rest is silver with a smooth ring beneath. Very nice for stacking. I'm looking for the one with the white CZ so I can combine them with my stacking rings. So I got this one from my husband. It was a gift. And with this ring, I also got this ring to stack it with. I'm not sure what this ring is called. I hope we can find it in one of the catalogs. This is how the side looks. And again, in a size 56, of course. Otherwise, I couldn't stack it. So most of the people who are stacking rings, they need a size up. The more rings they gain, the bigger the rings size are. Ring sizes are, excuse me. So with me, that's not the case. If I want to stack rings, I can use one or two or six or whatever, and I still need the same size. That's because my, how do you call them, knuckles? Are a bit bigger than my flesh. See, my flesh is this. So they only have to fit over here. And size 56 will do. Same here and the rest of my fingers. So if I stack them up until here, because otherwise you can move your fingers. That's not, you know, very convenient. So I, from here to here, I only need a size 56. And most of you need a size bigger up or just down. So that's very handy. This is how I stack them most of the time. These two together with some other rings. So gorgeous. Let's see if we can find them. So these are my first 10 rings. Let me see. This is the floral garden ring, they call it back in the days. I'm not sure if that's the real name. Let me see about the other rings I showed you guys. Not in here. Also not in here. Oh yes, this is the Black Rose Onyx. Nope. Next page. Yeah. This one is with the halo. And it says Black Cubic Zirconia. Oh, it's not an onyx then. It's a zirconia with a 14 karat gold halo ring. And I hope the other one is in here yet. No, these are the gold rings. It wasn't there yet. It's, oh yes, it is. It is, it is. Let me see. It's this one with the 14 karat thingies. I don't know what to call them. So let me see if I can find the names in this book. And this is a big catalog. No, it just says sterling silver, sterling silver, sterling. They don't have names either here. The floral ring says sterling silver. So maybe I can find my other catalogs. I'm not sure if I have them still somewhere, but if I do, I will show you guys. So I guess that's it. These are my one of my first 10 rings. So Let me know how many rings do you have, which ones, how do you stack them? And I have around 37 rings, but you know, I'm doing it in baby steps. So thank you so much for watching, my new subscribers and my old subscribers. If you didn't, please feel free to subscribe, like, and stay positive. Bye!